yourself, and never mind. Now, if you ask yourself, man, this was like the best song of Nirvana's of Nevermind, because much like his predecessor, Smells Like Teen Spirit, which that song itself, for all intents and purposes, was a song that put Nirvana on. But Nirvana's Come As You Are, it's a really kind of step back track, because it's kind of dark. It was just done perfect. It was the band's second last American top 40 and reached number 32 in the Billboard Hot 100, and second UK top 10 hit, reached number 9 UK single charts, and single reached top 10 in 8 countries and top 4 in 11 further countries. Unexpected success of the album's lead single, turned around to main success of Nirvana being released 2 weeks after the single's release. Following the album's release, the band's manager, a couple of years, debated on whether release Come As You Are or Bloom, the next single out to the Chromatic Service, similar to the former Killing Joke song, 80s. 19 of our summer releases in the match, when Corbin agreed to Come As You Are as the second answer, because, of course, the Killing Joke was upset over the song. There were rumors of a lawsuit filed over the song to Never Tear Us, Killing Joke, George Walker, said to be upset about the song.